we're here in Starbucks right now. The difference between Starbucks and all the other companies is they figured out what they were actually selling. What Starbucks is actually selling is status. Their coffee is excellent, but really at the end of the day, they're selling status. That's how they're able to get $9 per cup of coffee.